Sir, Private Sean reporting. The situation's bad up ahead. Our garrison holding the Green Jedi Enclave is losing ground quickly. They don't stand a chance against the Republic's stealth troopers.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Wait, please. You don't understand. You'll never spot them before they've got you where they want you. They're using some kind of cloaking technology that makes a stealth field generator look like a signal flare. But its weakness is that it's a little too good. They can't even detect each other. They have to rely on their unit commanders for coordination.
We sever the head and watch the body thrash about.
Exactly, my lord. And I think I've got a way to make clearing them out a lot easier. I've modified this stealth field generator to disrupt fields rather than create them. All it needs is to be tuned to the right frequencies. Scan a unit commander's tactical computer, and it should expose all of the stealth troopers under their command.
Synchronize this device with a unit commander's tactical computer and eliminate the unveiled stealth troopers. Anything else?
That's it exactly. Tear them apart for my platoon.
Darth Decimus wants an update.
I am Lord Malakos. I have heard of your strength in the Force. Your skills could serve the Empire perfectly. Darth Decimus summoned me because he is concerned about the progress of this occupation. The resistance has continued too long. If Corellia is not brought to heel quickly, other planets may follow her example.
It's tough to dislodge an enemy when he's got nowhere left to run.
That sort of sympathetic thinking is responsible for this situation in the first place. It is not enough to defeat the resistance in battle. We must snuff out their last flicker of hope. The encampment in the Coronet Arms Hotel has become a symbol of the uprising. Losing the hotel would gut this pathetic rebellion.
If we aren't careful, it could make the resistance more determined than before.
That is why we must break them utterly. And without remorse. The soldiers held the hotel through multiple bombardments and repelled two charges. They are now celebrated as heroes across the planet. Kill them all, let the resistance see the true price of defying the Empire.
If it serves the goals of the Empire, I can do it.
Your loyalty is unquestioned. While you are within the hotel, the Empire needs one additional service from you. You must disable the Republic artillery as well. We cannot risk them returning to the hotel and using it again. Leave none alive. Be as creative as you like. The word will spread quickly and Corellia will weep.
Oh, these stupid Green Jedi are so stupid. Won't tell me anything about the rebels' plans. Now the locals, they're easy. Threaten their families and they'll sing their hearts out. But these Jedi, nothing works on them. They just stare at you, make you feel all awkward and stupid.
You are an imbecile.
I'm usually really good at this, I swear. One of the rebel sympathizers we captured mentioned a big attack in the works. Didn't have any details though. I'm positive the Green Jedi knows something about this. We just have to coax it out of them, aggressively if need be.
Violence is not always the answer.
I've used every non-violent tactic in the book. Threats, negotiation, sweet talk. Now the gloves are coming off. Corsac used interrogation droids. Good ones, too. We're talking scary effective. But the Republic confiscated them all. Didn't approve. I'll bet those droids could break the Jedi's resolve. If only we could get our hands on a couple.
Leave that to me.
Oh, good. You picked up on my not-so-subtle plea for help. Nice of you. We know where the Republic is storing the confiscated droids. Locked up tight, but the guards should have keys. Just drop the guards, swipe the droids, and then we'll see how resilient those Jedi really are.
Identifying. Subject match. You are expected. Please stand by for secure communique.
Ah, my lord. I've been waiting for your arrival. Admiral Heston, Sector Fleet Command. Our bombing campaign over Coronet City has been paying dividends, but we've hit a snag near the capital. Republic air defenses. I need your talents.
A Sith is honor-bound to serve.
Such dedication is a rarity. The Republic has anti-air guns all over Capital Square. Tucked among the buildings, the alleys. The clever louts have made targeted strikes impossible. Someone fearsome must crush their defenses. Those guns are their last lifeline. They'll fight like cornered beasts.
Sounds like a risky target zone, even without the air defenses.
It is. And the Dark Council will not tolerate damage to the Corellian legislature or any related government apparatus. They have plans. Absolute precision is the key. To that end, you must find any Republic or Green Jedi targets in the area and tag their coordinates. Once the anti-air defenses are destroyed and the targets tagged, we can strike with surgical precision.
The Empire's bombs will fall again soon, Admiral, and the Republic will see what real strength is.
That will be a most satisfying lesson to teach, my lord. The droid will provide the tagging unit. Good fortune, and long live the Emperor!
Transmission terminated. Coordinate tagging unit issued. Goodbye.
My lord, a pleasure. Have you come to lead the final assault? We've cornered a sizable resistance force, trapped them like rats. I was afraid they'd realize the hopelessness of the situation and surrender. But they're feeling sporting. It's a stalemate at the moment. They can't escape, but their position is well fortified.
Why do we hesitate?
The resistance has shown remarkable ingenuity. They've cobbled together a number of repeating blaster turrets to block our advance. We've tried hitting them from several angles, but they've been quick to redeploy their defenses. I could use a hand outmaneuvering them.
This is a trifling matter, but I will do it.
I need a heavy hitter to flank the resistance position and take out those turrets while my force mounts a direct assault.
Few have had the pleasure of my company. Fewer survived the experience. But you've earned my attention. Together we will end this rebellion and win Corellia for the Empire.
The rebels' grip on this planet is weakening. Their pathetic resistance won't survive the day.
Indeed. And there is no one I'd rather have lead our battle. Thanks to you, Axial Park is ours and Darbin Sul is embedded with the Republic. All the pieces are falling into place. Now our only competitors for this planet are the Green Jedi, Corellia's sworn protectors. The rebellion will fester as long as their council stands.
Why are these Green Jedi so vital to Corellia's defense?
They've defiled this planet for generations, perfecting Corellia's defense, researching the Force. All from within their impenetrable enclave. That's why you aided Darbin Sal's escape in Axial Park. The Corellian counselor has weaseled his way inside the Green Jedi's enclave. Now he awaits my word.
Darth Decimus, what a pleasant surprise.
It's time, counselor. If you wish to become Corellia's prime minister, prove your worth. Let us into the enclave.
About that, the Green Jedi kinda increased security. I can barely breathe in here. You need two access codes to get in. I lifted one from a Green Jedi counselor. I had to hug the guy to get close. It was awkward.
You said we need two access codes. How do we get the other one?
If I try to grab another code, I'll blow my cover. I'm afraid you'll need to do some legwork. After you took Axial Park, the entire Green Jedi Council fell back into the Enclave, except Master Bedak. He's cracked. Always prepping for Corellia's days of darkness. Now they've come, he refuses to abandon the Republic Foundation Museum.
So the Jedi thinks he can save the Republic's precious historic trinkets. How valiant.
Smart, too. Museum security's tighter than most military bases. Plus, the building's crawling with shock troops and green Jedi. So you should visit the museum, take a tour, see the exhibits, grab Master Bedok's access code.
Lay low, Darbin. When I return, we're breaking into the Green Jedi's compound.
Word in the Enclave is Master Bedok's locked himself in the museum's vaults. Disable security and you can reach him.
You've served us well, Darbin. Stick close to the Green Jedi. Await my orders. Master Bedok will be expecting you. Head to the Republic Foundation Museum. Secure his access code. Then report back. And cause some collateral damage. The more relics destroyed, the more Republic history we erase. Breaking spirits is important.
turrets no longer pose a threat.
I heard the screams of terror from here, my lord. The turrets went out of commission so quickly, we barely suffered any casualties. Now that that last pocket of resistance is gone, we have complete control of this district. Thank you.
My scouts have reported that you have exceeded even my own high expectations. I will make certain that word of this slaughter is spread throughout the galaxy. Soon, none will dare oppose us.
That wasn't warfare. It was butchery. I should never have agreed.
Your squeamishness is a surprising but natural response. Once you see how you have helped us, you will recover. You cut the very heart out of the resistance. It is the only possible outcome for those who dare oppose the Empire.
You made it! This is heating up, isn't it? Barriss has taken off the sparring gloves. This assassin was the most lethal to date.
Don't leave anything out. I want to know how it went down.
The attack was sudden and vicious. There was no panic, no confusion. To a man, your people stared into the face of death and did not flinch. Captain Quinn must be commended. He took on the assailant with no mortal concern.
I'm making up for a past indiscretion. My commitment to my lord is unassailable now.
You have nothing to be ashamed of. It is forgotten.
Regardless, I am yours, my lord.
This is the spirit the Empire needs. You've successfully neutralized Barriss's agents. The endgame is upon us. We must both go on the offensive.
I'm ready to bang down the Dark Council chamber door and face him.
All in good time, my friend. We've just reached the best part. In a secret lair on this planet, Barriss has bound and indentured an ancient Sith spirit. He feeds off this spirit's power, stealing all her visions of the future. Everything he has built has come from her insights.
Why haven't you acted on this before now?
You don't think I've tried? It is the true reason I am warring here. Barriss's defenses have repelled my every attempt.
Only you have the power to break into his lair. And only I know the ritual that unlocks the spirit's bonds. Deliver me to her, and we will strike the ultimate blow and cripple Barriss from within.
Then I am one step closer to finally confronting Barriss.
We achieve this, and I will walk you into the Dark Council chamber myself. Lead the way. And please be sure that assassin isn't waiting. I'll come when you signal.